to sleep, perchance to dream.
My film is about guilt. For the character that I have, he was a veteran for the Iraq War. Pretty much he rationalizes to himself that he was the one that killed his friend. So he's dealing with that while living out in the middle of nowhere. How fast life can be compromised. Step back to see what's going on. I can't believe this happened to you. There's no way I can do it by myself without the help of other people. I had a good amount of people help me out with the film. You know, Dallas Dodge, Ralph Moffitt helped, and also Sam and Cook. And, you know, the big actor for my film was John Costello.
I'm John Costello and I'm getting my head shaved. Consequences, I feel so useless in this.
Get back, step back, and test for me. I can't believe. For Brad Barrett, man.
Just think of a time that you were really tired and you had to yawn.
John, fuck this up. I was seriously
killing you. I think about the best part of my job is that I'm working with the actors.
A good amount of hours went into the sets. About 4 weeks getting hard work. But really was a long process was the building the forest.
Film doesn't grow on trees.
General mood was... originally, the whole idea, the whole reason I did this film was to play around with the depth of field and the perception of large scale and small scale sets. I would say don't judge the authenticity of it. Oh, and for Tim McCann, retarded.